And what you should be careful about your turbine, so just feedback on the problem that we face. So I will just show you quickly the content of the manual. So now it's in French. We have a French copy here, so the French-speaking guy can have one. We're still working on the translation, but it should be finished by the end of this week. So it's almost finished, but we need to organize it. Very nice. And so you could have it, or maybe we can put it on the website. What's in the side is safety first, how to learn the turbines, so general control, how to dismantle the alternator, the troubleshooting shots, and data manual to place. So there is information that you can find on the UPGOT book, but it's like people who own the turbine, so they have this, so they can put it next to the turbine, so it's something that they should keep all the time. So we, So what you have to check on the turbine is the general states, blade states, the blade in the hub. So check the space between stator and rotor, corrosion. So that's what we talked a lot about it. Nut tightening, the junction box, so waterproofness of the junction box, the twist on the cable, as you can see in the picture, for a small one, and the bring the squeeze of all the moving parts, so the herb and so this is, yeah, just to show how it looks like the troubleshooting chart, so this, it's in French, but so we're talking about, the first is like, you have the problem, so what it could come from, and the solution, and if we have one. So broken blade, the turbine is not spinning, the tail gun is on the ground, excessive noise, and empty batteries. So I will not go through all of this, but we can talk later about this. So we did a frequency checking. So what you should always do. So yeah, check for every new noise or strange behavior. The cable twist at the bottom of the tower. The battery. What we recommend is like after the first month of installation, we recommend to lower the turbine and check the blade balancing. At night time, the night time, so blade balancing, for some time we don't really have dry wood, so you put it up, and after when it's finished, it's dry by itself, so it's not very good for blade balancing. And every 6 months or a year, so grease of all moving parts, the wire, and the blade step. And we have something for special occasions, so it's like when they announce a very strong wind, so we recommend to put the turbine down. If you have time, because
is it conical? From the hub. It's conical bearings.
Yeah, we use almost like 95% are conical.
And they are sealed.
Yeah, they are sealed at the back. Yeah.
No, they're not sealed.
No, it's not sealed. It's a conical, so you can
cargo the others.
After we get, as we do a lot of grid tie connection with turbine, so it's spinning faster than the battery charging system. So we have problem with the leading edge of the blade. So we need to check it more often. And a solution can be like what they did in Madagascar. So you have two layer of painting, one blue one and a white one, one underneath. So when the blue one disappears, you can see the white one. What else? Yeah.